Footage sourced from the Australian Television Archive.
Good evening. Hopefully, cloud over central and southern Queensland in the next 2 or 3 days will move south into the northern part
of the
state. Most of the
fronts are moving past Tasmania and down to New Zealand.
We've got a trough line down here, and that's the trough line and an upper air low situated about here, which if it moves southwards, as well as a feed-in in the next 2 or 3 days of moisture, not only along the coast...
A moderate to high fire danger.
Temperature range for the city, a warm 22 tonight to a top tomorrow of 27, and in the western suburbs, 21 to 29 degrees. Good night.